My name is Sharon, and I'm going to show you how to make guava pancakes. All you need is guava, medium size, cut into pieces without seeds, some sugar, one egg, some baking powder, some salt, two cardamoms, and one cup full of wheat flour. Also add 2 to 3 drops of vanilla flavor. We also should add some milk. Add the guava cubes to the blender and add the sugar. Add the egg and these three. Wheat flour. Add some salt, seeds, few drops vanilla essence to this, and add some milk. Add some baking powder. This will be the batter consistency. Slightly brush some oil to the pan. Now make your pancakes in your desired shape. Pancake is ready.